background vocals too. He put on that saucy ass crispy shirt and sprayed on the exclusive Beckham perfume. Crispy Beckham. He's fresh off of his Christmas amusement park thing that he just did. He gets automatic thumbs up. This is a Japanese comeback too, bro. He's been working, bro. He's been doing an excellent job, if I say so myself. Leader Super M, King Vocalist. What more do we even have to say? I know this slaps. Do we have captions? Yes, Sirski. Let's get it. Oh, this, if you're watching this on YouTube, it'll probably be gone in like 24 hours. This is going to be over on Patreon. You can go watch it. I'll set it for free too, so you ain't, you know what I'm saying? But if you want to stay and pay, there won't be no delay. And that's all I'm going to say. So head to Patreon today.
Okay.
I'm going to stop rapping, bro. This is probably R&B song anyway. Let's get it. Look at this blonde hair. This man does not age. I already like this melody. Damn. Oh, shit, it's funky. You can't start. We ain't even 10, 20 seconds in. Yeah, you didn't know. What's that? Yeah. Don't miss it. I can't know about that. Get your long life, son. Why doesn't he have a show for real, though? He said, I don't know what he's... I can't do it. I'm not Crispy Bacon. I can't sing, bro. Boom, boom. He's in love with himself. Yes, that's a fact. Ooh. She won't say no. Ah. Beckham Michael Jackson with that action. The saxophone, not even on the song. Hey, sing your song, black man. I ain't mad at you. Sing your song. Do your dance. Hey, that's like a running joke, bro. I'm never gonna stop doing that too, no matter what kind of comments I see. That's a compliment, bro. He's so soulful. I had to say it. You sing your song, black man. I know he Korean. I know it. I know the song is Japanese. I know it, but he sing it soulfully. That falsetto is buttery. He playing with dolls. Look at this face, bro. Went from Crispy Beckham to Creepy Beckham. But it's okay, because it's him. Is that a teddy bear? Muscle. My son is adorable, that's a fact. Ooh, chicken sound fire. They know. How you do that? My throat almost went out. Background vocals too. He put on that saucy ass crispy shirt and sprayed on the exclusive Beckham perfume. Leopard, cheetah, something. Crispy Beckham. Talk to her. Hit her with the boom. Wow. So soulful, don't you agree? the lyrics, the groove, the rhythm, that boy got that sauce. He said, "Tell me, girl." Nobody role necessary. You know what's going on. Hop in, shawty, let's go for a ride. I got a parking ticket. He held that note. Shit, that boy good. In every language. Hit you with the, ooh, hey. Fuck it, sauce. Sir, ski, yeah. Hey, that move hard, I ain't gonna cap. He said, look, he flicked the jacket and jumped into it. That's tough. That jacket flick shit, man. I missed them last couple lyrics. With such eyes. That's gonna sell. It's selling out there. I'm late. It's already selling out there. I know he do. Ooh, Kai's album. I still need to listen to that. Crispy Beckham though. I got you. That's a bop. It always is though. Like, you can. It's safe to assume that with him. Every time he hop on a track, bro. Let's go. Hey, Chan on the bridge. You having his kids? Oh my God. Look at the stadium, bro. Rocking stadiums on your stupid ass. Uzi vocals. Let's go. They about to fight in the middle of a storm? He disrespected your family, though. That's automatic. See? I got my bias front center. Let's go. This is dangerous. Charlie horse. Illegal. Back to your dorms, please. I don't even want to see. Why you do BM like that? Uzi and Boonsu and whoever else produces for 17. Oh, shit. Oh my God, what? This is episode 1.